about this?
There's a number on the wall for all of us, Angel.
Neil Simon's Murder by Death. Meanwhile, a short, sinister man who looks exactly like Truman Capote is preparing a diabolical weekend for the greatest detectives in the world, Sidney Wang.
Know what I think, Pop? Perfect place for a murder.
Conversation like a television set on honeymoon. Unnecessary.
Dick and Dora Charleston.
Yeah, would you walk him out on the other way? My leg tends to look like a tree in this fog.
Sam Diamond.
I think we picked ourselves a queer bird, Angel. Anything else?
He has no pinkies.
No pinkies? Jimmy Twain has only got 8 fingers?
No, no, he's got 10. He just doesn't have any pinkies.
As we join them, our 5 clue persons and their faithful companions are trapped in a mysterious old mansion where a fiendishly ingenious crime is about to take place.
The victim is here at this very table at this very moment. And so too, ladies and gentlemen, is the murderer.
It's the most stupid theory I ever heard.
One of us is a mad killer, not to be trusted.
I hope he knows how to stop that thing.
Returning to the kitchen...
Who are you?
The blind butler encounters the dumb cook.
Oh, you must be the new kitchen maid.
And what has happened to the butler? The cook? Where's the cook?
2 minutes to midnight.
Gunshots, monsieur. Gunshots, Pop.
Gunshots, sir. Gunshots, Peaky.
I don't like it. I don't like it one bit.
I like it, but do not understand it.
That can only mean one thing. And I don't know what it is.
It means, are these 5 monumental minds any match for Murder by Death? Eileen Brennan, Truman Capote, James Coco.
What happened?
Peter Falk, Alec Guinness, Elsa Lanchester.
The murderer is...
David Niven, Peter Sellers, Maggie Smith, Nancy Walker, Estelle Winwood, and Myron? Who is the one who done it in the number one who done it? Neil Simon's new comedy, Murder by Death.
Should make an exciting weekend.